This is the last quarterfinal that is remaining. Filip Krajinovic against Benjamin Bonzi, the Serb versus the Frenchman. Yes, Benjamin Bonzi starting things off over here.
Don't get to see that too often, so a drop shot.
I think it's fair to say over here.
40-30.
Once again, taking that ball on the rise.
Looked
a little off balance, but managed to still go through the shot. Great shot. Good serve once again. After a few anxious moments, he's managed to hold his first service game.
Filip Krajinovic loves attacking down the line on both sides, doesn't he, Gorov?
Once again, Somi opened that court up with that backhand down.
Oh, that's well played.
Big serve down the tee. 179 kilometers.
Oh, that one long second serve return. Is it going to haunt him later?
30,
well,
40.
Put it up. Oh, that's world-class stuff from Filip Krajinovic. His favorite shot, backhand up the piece. He played it to perfection. Benjamin Bonzi on his eighth.
Slightly humid.
Oh, he almost had that.
Just a little too eager to put.
Oh, he's missed it wide. Krajinovic breaks right back. Quite an opening point for the tiebreak. a brilliant volley.
Some incredible hit.
Oh, that's absolutely outstanding from Benjamin Borzi. Coming up with a little bit of magic when he needed it most. That's delicious, isn't it? The angle.
Mister.
And that one did appear to be.
Oh, what a shot. There it is, the double break of serve. Once again.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me, Mr. Sitter. Benjamin Borzi. Another one. Yes, a double fault, unfortunate for Filip Krajinovic. Benjamin Borzi. Oh, that's an outrageous rally in this situation. He's done it. Benjamin Borzi through to the semi-finals here. Tata Open Maharashtra in fine style. A valiant battle. Great effort from the serve, Filip Krajinovic. At the end, Benjamin Borzi had just enough in the tank to pull through.
Yes, a combination of just enough in the tank.